to set us free, so we can be.